basketball counter, how to install. So here four rings are there. In this, all these four rings, you have to take a screwdriver and just unscrew these nuts, and you can connect any ring in any channel. There is no issue. Even the polarity is not issue, so you can switch between anything. So you don't have to worry about the wiring of this one. And this one, you have to power this via Arduino cable, USB type A, to the directly. Either you can power via AC, or else you can connect this one to laptop or USB cable to system, so as to debug and see any information or anything, firmware updates and all. And this one is display AC power supply. This one also you have to power supply via AC, so this display will be there. And then apart from that, all these wires, one cable each, will go to the rings. 1, 2, 3, 4 rings. In the ring section, this is in the net. Try to make the maximum position so as it can have some of distance like this. So put it inside this net. Now we will show a demo with the ball. So now total score will be displayed here, and person can be some of distance from the ring and try to throw the ball. Now try to throw the ball. So one, we have made everything proper. There is no issue. Everything will be real time, so no errors should come, and no problem. All the four rings should be working in real time and simultaneous. Then this one reset, you can press any start all together.